The Port of Baltimore have four of the largest cranes in the world, which helped them to double the container's terminal capacity. Arriving at the port on September 9 after a two-month voyage from China, the last miles were among the most challenging as they carefully maneuvered the cranes with just feet of clearance under interstate highway bridges spanning the entrance to the harbor.